When I was 17, I joined a church-based youth group. I was told that I would never naturally be gay. It was a case of fixing something that had broken within me. At no point did anybody say to me, "This is conversion therapy. The point of this is to change who you are as a human being." It began with almost an interrogation. I was told that I had to genuinely repent of them and apologize to God. And then the prayer was really intense. It was loud. They put hands on me, and the pressure of their hands on me was such an overwhelming experience from a sensory perspective. My mental health was terrible. At one point, I did try to kill myself because I just reached this point where I just couldn't cope with my life anymore.